Hi there, I'm Puppet Chamberlain from Studi. Today, I am going to read to you this short story about King Minos. Let's start. Once upon a time, long ago, there was a very powerful and vain king named King Minos. He was the king of Crete, a small island south of Athens. He was the son of the mighty Zeus and Europa. He had a pretty wife named Pasiphaë, and they had many handsome sons and beautiful daughters. But their most famous children were Androgeus and Ariadne. Although he was selfish, King Minos was a fair ruler. The kingdom of Crete was very successful under his control. That's all for today, and if you like my beautiful green eyes, check out our amazing activities to go with this story.